definitely not perfect a lot of the time. I try to remember, I want to get better every day. I want them to get better every day. Otherwise, they're wasting my time, their own time, basically their potential for the future.
When you're a freelancer or working with vendors, and you have to negotiate things or have difficult conversations around money, that could be really hard to do when you're all by yourself. I think that's one of the most rewarding parts about what I do is like creating that space and helping grow in terms of like their confidence and feeling better about managing their money.
Little bit of progress every single day that feels almost immeasurable at the time really can add up over time.